We have to be careful that hipsters don't hear us or else they'll phone the police.
Yes, I'm telling my dad because he's a hipster in real life.
I don't think your dad is a hipster.
He is.
Because he has a beard.
Hipster culture!
I saw a real life hipster once.
I saw a hipster on the TV once. That looks so silly.
Even though they look the smartest, sometimes they're not the smartest.
Hipsters are not school girls.
Hipsters that go to school, they're called nerds. Oh, a hipster's kind of like a nerd except it's a grown-up, and they usually drive bikes.
No,
penny farthings.
Sometimes they're bikes.
Nope, penny farthings.
They don't eat chicken.
Hipsters, like hipsters, eat healthy food, like not chocolate.
Yeah, they eat like broccoli, tomatoes, lemons.
That's an avocado latte.
This looks like a melted poo.
That's what hipsters like.
If this is what hipsters drink, there's no way I'm going to be a hipster.
I've seen beards with Christmas baubles in them.
What?
They have like a long beard and then they hang them on the knit bits.
Yeah,
you know, and like hang them on.
Yeah, so hipsters are just like young Santas.
Yeah, like some beards can be hairy.
Very, very hairy.
Yeah.
And some can be spiky like my dad's. And they can come in different colours, so they can come in purple, pink, multicoloured.
Glittery.
A rainbow one.
So hipsters have loads of tattoos. They could even have them on their chest or anywhere.
I would get a skeleton with a humongous amount of dripping blood.
Well, that's just a silly story.
My tattoo would be like everybody that I know, and then they're all like holding hands, and then some of them are doing gymnastics, and one of them's gonna be farting.
So we have the pimochi then?
Yes. I'm gonna have loads of piercings on me.
Me too, but shh, don't tell Mama. She will throw up.
Try it. I am not gonna try it.
Try it.
She always said that.
There's some on my fingers, so why not?
Look.
Actually, it tastes quite nice.